As I think of Easter, I always kind of think back to a special Easter that I had about 6 years ago when I was in Moscow for the Easter celebration and celebrated Easter with my fellow brothers and sisters in Christ in Russia. And they had a special thing that they did, and I know we've done it here before, but the leader would get up and say, "Christ is risen." And the congregation would say, "He is risen indeed." And they would greet each other like this. And then they would say, "Yeah, Christ is risen." You know, and they come back with a greater sound. "He is risen indeed." And finally, "Christ is risen." "He is risen indeed." I'd like for us to start out like that this morning. And just remain seated as you stay with me, please. Christ is risen.
He is risen indeed.
Christ is risen.
He is risen.